I think there's another one coming. No, it was only the one. Okay, fine, cool. Hey. I will be back, Horsey. I hope that I'll be back, well, to find you, but if not, you are my favorite, Horsey. Oh,
I wonder what's down here.
I wonder what's in this hole. Leap of faith, I guess. Yeet! Nice. Good leap of faith. Use the power cell. Ah, the ancient armory. Level 25. I'm not going to swap to that mission, but I am going to use the power cell to open the door. And I want you, of course. Metal flower mark 1F. When this pine sapling grows to flower, who'll be here? Uh-huh. Oh. Game progression. Wow, I'm already at 10%. I just left the embrace. Holy fuck. Wow. I hope there's nothing, like, horrifying in the water. Yeah, kind of figured that. I'm happy that you caught up to that too, girl. Is there anything... Like, why would it be set as a level 25? Are there horrible creatures inside here, or... What is that? That's some fucking power armor shit there. Can I fight that? Can I fuck that? Can I fight? Fuck it. Red door. I probably need a couple of power cells. Don't I?
Haven't seen red light. I'm not getting in.
Hollow lock, electronic, yeah. Is there a way of interacting with it, or examine the...
devices are missing power cells. I'll have to find power cells to get these to work.
I have power cells, though.
There. Fits. I just need to slide one more. That's two.
Nice.
I think the old ones use numbers like this to indicate time.
What? Turn hollow lock clockways.
Maybe there's some more information nearby. Something that will tell me how this works.
Yeah. S9949+4+. What? Something that tells me how this works.
Each dial has four positions.
Is there something inside of here that would tell me what... Oh? Hello. No, that just leads to something else. I can't fight my way through it. Unless I can see the positions that those are turned in. Reinforced platform. Mechanism with a holographic UI, blah blah blah. What is this?
Armor.
Ultra weave armor. Experimental personnel armor, nanofiber construction with inlaid microprojector network. Ultra weave trials text log. Hello? Text data port quest, Ultra weave mark 7.1 trials, October 65. Trial 49-B, October 3rd, 65. Pass threshold, 85 out of 100%. Results, ballistics test, 91. Shrapnel test, 87. Laser test, 88. Shield integrity, 86. Impact torso, 51. Impact arms, 62. Impact legs, 43. Note, weave is not tightening properly on local impact tests. We need to optimize existing sensors or add more. Trial 51-K... October 5th, 65, pass threshold, 85 out of 100, ballistics test, worse result, shrapnel test, better result, shield integrity, I guess didn't come up, no, there we go, 87, laser test, 88, a little bit worse, kind of, but the arms, legs, and all that seemed better. Sensor optimization successful, but torso protection still lagging. Recommend increasing weave density. Same shit. Getting there on the weave density and detection components, but an integration error on the left knee tanked the impact test. Ouch. Such isn't going to be able to walk that one off. Surgery required. So, test 49, 51, 53. I don't think this is supposed to be some big brain teaser thing. I imagine not. Supply crate. Ultra weave armor. How do I get in here? How many different locks are there to manipulate? Like, I have the two batteries because I did a bunch of shit. But 1200, 1500, 2100. Ooh, wait, is that enough times? But what's zero? 1, 2, 3, 4. I have 5 locks. So if I turn, I should have turned it back to 1200.
Maybe if I get each dial in the right position.
So that'd be 1200. 15 would be. What you getting all spazzy about? Because 12, 3. But I can only move it in 4 different positions. And there's like. Because it would be noon, 3 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 9. But 1500 would be 3 o'clock to the right. So let's turn you to the right. So 12, 15, 18, and how the hell do I, no, no, 21 would be that way, and 0 would be, no, back to this.
Did it.
Yay! Military time!
Wait,
sorry. I don't want that. I want the notebook. Data points. Holographic data points? No. Jesus, there's a lot. Holy Christ. Alter we progress. Yeah, there it is. Major Garo to General Aaron Harries, Ultra Wee Progress. General, you want fast, cheap, and good, and that's what we're going to deliver. By using a flexible nanofiber weave instead of planting and enhancing protection with a 400 EV hard light microprojector, we've reduced our testing cycle from weeks to days. And I'm confident we can get the suit out by next month, with enough production to cover dozens of elite units, at least. Better yet, if we will be half the weight, half the cost, and offer twice the mobility, all we need is the balance of our funding, a few more techs, and another experienced test subject. The last one needed surgery. I know resources are stretched to the breaking point, but any more delays will jeopardize the schedule, so please advise ASAP. May God be with you and Jane in these dark times. Semper Fi, Major Garo. Semper Fi, that's... what the hell is that? Marines again? I will take all of that. Thank you very, very, very much. Now I shall take all of this, too. What a bunch of Ridgewood. You know, I'm kind of happy that I've upgraded my carrying capacities, because holy shit! Is there a lot? That was that data log. How do I get you? I imagine I have to, like, fight you or something. No, hitting it didn't do the job. Release the locks, you say. But... is there some sort of control panel, perhaps, I can touch or interact with? Maybe something on the back of it? Nope, that's... Maybe I just need to hit it a little bit harder. Or is there something else in here? Why would I need to be level 25 to do this mission? Just so I'd have two power cores, but I found them as I was, you know, beating the shit out of everything. Yeah, I don't know. There's no interact prompt or anything like that, so... Unless... Even Aloy's like, I guess I don't need this. Can I just jump up here? Doesn't seem like she wants to grab the railing or anything like that, which is kind of, well, it's not yellow, so it kind of makes sense why I can't. Even if I get the armor out, what, would Aloy put that shit on? Because that seems like it'd be broken as fuck. And I love it.
Just need to install these power cells. That should do it.
You bitch.
These numbers. They must be related 90, to
270, 450, 360, 630. So I need three more goddamn power cells. And I bet you I can't rip the ones out that I've already plugged in to open the door, can I? Please. That's why you need to be a... Well, not need to, but I imagine being a higher level is important because you need fucking five power cells in total. Alright. You don't go anywhere. I'll be back for you. Later. Well, at least I got some pretty nice supply crate stuff. I guess I'm going to be getting back to my... No, I took quite a drop to get down here. So, how the hell do I get back out? That's a big question. Can I... I'll climb my way up. We'll dig our way out. Nah, dig up, stupid. Wow. Just the animations. They look great. Horsey? Did you miss me, my horsey? This way. There you go. I imagine it would reply, nay. And I'd be like, ah, oh, horsey. You're such a kidder. And it would just look at me with disdain. Be like, I'm not your horsey. I'm my own goddamn horse. Come on, Aloy. That's how you roll an ankle. Right off a rock like that, girl. Look at that zip line. What does that... What is... Leather rope currently empty. We'll have to buy a supply crate. Okay, I want to climb up that rock now. Well, horse... I found why, well, half of why I went in there for, and I got a bunch of other shit in the process. It was pretty good excursion, if I do say so myself. Okay, let's get over to that rock so I can try and climb it. You're not gonna go down this one. How about over here? Is this a decent enough drop for you? No? Not having that. I think... Came around this way. There we go.
My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe
yeah. Well, we got a bit of an issue right now, but we will get to that scanning in just a second. Hey, buddy, might be able to help a person out? These horses are super pissed. Hmm? You want to go? Do you? You're damn right you don't want to. You leave my horse alone. He's my beacon in the night.
A hunting ground. Ross said there's good machine hunting across the river.
A grazer? I didn't get a chance to get many of those. I'll have an opportunity later. Unless somebody wants to start some shit, then I'll come over there and murder every last one of you. Right now, wait, I think I'm going about this backwards. Can I just climb that tree stand, or do I have to find a way to get up the rock? No, it doesn't seem like there's any low anchor points on this tree stand. But there's a crate in there. And I want it. Oh, there we go. Thank you, incredibly vibrant and noticeable color. And then we... Whoop, thank you. That was a little janky, but sure. Note to self, always keep pressing forward.
Looks like supplies should be stashed here, but there's only a few shards.
Nice roll. A few shards? 28 is not a few shards. And it's a goddamn motherload, if you ask me. Actually, thinking about it... What am I held back on? Rabbit bones. I will go kill rabbits eventually to... Rabbit bones... Fish skin? Really? Good for boar skin, I just need, you know, another 65 shards. Another fox bone... Yeah, if anything, save my shards from... Like, if anything, potions I might upgrade again? Or saving it for a resource satchel, just because I've been picking up a whack load of resources. And I could see that becoming my limitation where it's like, hey man, you don't have any more space. It's like, what do you mean I don't have it? It's like, you are out of space. It's like, what? No. Oh, I think I know where I'm picking up that signal. It's from that big flathead thing. You saw that on the radar on the map. Hey, bud. How's it going? Anybody else? Oh, there we go. Nope. My horse took a lot of damage from that, because I didn't notice the dude with the big fucking laser beam. He shooped a whoop me. My goodness. Horsey, how you feeling? You knocked him down, but I should have maybe dismounted you. Can I repair you in any way? I don't think I can.
I'm still getting a signal from my focus.
Oh, wait. Tall neck devil's thirst. Ooh, 7,500 XP. So we got bandit camps, don't have any outstanding errands, and of course, you know, the regular story missions as well. Where's this coffee cup? No, I'm right on it, but I'm probably above it? Maybe it's in some ruins underneath. This game seems to do that a lot. Have just underground sections. But how do I get to it? Do I need to swim in there? Just explore the area a tiny bit. Maybe it's a general thing where it's like, there might be something here. I don't know. Maybe you should go look. Or, you know, maybe get back to this point and turn on my goddamn focus. Maybe I just need to focus. Anything? Something? Nothing. Ancient debris. Is that here or is that over there? Container and ancient debris, you say?
War Chief Sona went after the killers from the proving.
War Chief's trial. Yeah, I want the ancient debris though. Ancient vessel. Ancient vessel, a cracked and battered vessel, once dear to the old ones. It seems to show the terrain of the Gatelands. Sets of the ancient vessels can be traded in Meridian for valuable rewards. Cool, so that's off the map. Okay. So you get to roughly where it is, you look around, you try to find a container, and then you're good. So we got the Devil's Thirst, there's a bloody campfire right there, didn't even realize, and then there's that tall neck there that should reveal a bunch of the environment to me. Actually, while I'm in the water. Fish skin, you say? Just mark, mark, and mark. Okay. Now, I don't think I can attack while I'm in the water. Nope. I have to get out. Can I get out around here, at least? Then use my precious arrows and guide my shots. That's one. Bitch, really? Is he too far away? Eh, let's just see if I can get some fish skin from this one at least. Nope, just bony meat. Fine, fine. This game is absolutely stunning. Beautiful. Shit. That,
gonna have to run my boots dry.
That last session, I actually almost ran out of hard drive space on my drive. Because I was at 160... I think it was like 180 gigs of the 250. I had another like 30 gig file on there from something else that I forgot to take off. I'm like, ah, shit! Fish bones. Yes, I did need some fish bones for something. Perfect. I've been spending a lot of time... fishing. Aloy? Aloy, dear. Thank you. She was just paddling in a few inches of water, and it was the most pathetic thing. Hello? Another container in ancient debris. Really? You're gonna do me like that, huh? What is... Oh! Wait, if the...
Looks just like Ross described. Ooh. The signal must be coming from its head. I need to get up there.
I want to get up there. I need to scan that thing. I need to take care of these grazers. Are you watching your... You're not looking at me. Your back is to me. Is your friend looking at you? Looking at me? Looking at you?
There's a way to override them, but where would I find it?
So there's like an override spot if I get close enough? I'll worry about... Oh, wait. These are not what I thought they were. And that's level 11 right there. Uh-oh. No, you see nothing. You see nothing, Jon Snow. Yeah, no, I have no interest in getting into a knockout, breakdown, bastardly fight with one of you guys right off the bat. I'll just kind of hold back, or if I can silent strike you, I'll silent strike you. You get away this time, piggy. Anything in here other than that container with maybe an ancient item? Ancient debris, ancient necklace. It's a resource, it appears. Neat. Okay. Follow that strider. So I can hack the gazelle or those things as well, hey? I guess I just need to get close enough behind them to be able to find their spot to hack them with. I'm just gonna go retrieve my horse. He is my precious little boy, you know. Since I don't know how to call him. Should really offer a way for a person to, you know, go back and... Well, I imagine there is, but I don't know where to find it. So I'm just gonna complain about it endlessly, like a petty child. No, I need that. I need that fox. I can just trample them to death with my horse. Fatty meat. God damn it, I was hoping for something better. I have 600 sticks, yet I still stop. Hey, fire! Where there's fire, there's fire! And save over whenever, wherever. Well, if I'm going to try to chase you down, or just wait for him to come back around. Right bumper. Highlight tracks. Oh, I'm on... I think that's Tallneck's tracks then. Has to be. Silva, away! Really? Why do I need to follow the tracks of the tall neck? It's kind of obvious where it is. It's the tallest goddamn thing around here. It's just a matter of what else I'm gonna trigger and piss off while I'm chasing after him. Uh-huh, there's one of them. Oh, like a bitch. No, that's my horse. Woo! I'm happy I didn't take fall damage from that, at least. Okay. Really? And you're stunned. And you're dead. Now I know where I'm getting all these sparkers from. I've been killing watchers like you wouldn't believe. That might explain why I have, like, a lot of watcher lenses as well. Salvage skill allows you to disassemble resources and modifications into 50% of their metal shard value by holding A. My modification satchel is full, hey? Well, I want you. Oh, no, that didn't... That's... One moment, he'll be back around anyways. So, you're saying that I can't hold any more modifications? Crafting... But I can't... I don't have the ability to break them down yet, do I? No, I can equip them, but I... God damn it. I need... the Tinkerer's skill to be able to bust them. Shit. Okay. I need more levels. Much more levels. Because now I'm just leaving resources on the bloody table. So how close do you get over here? Where are you? Can I just jump on from, like, up here, or...? This place is quite impressive. And huge. I should be paying attention, because I think I need to, like, leap onto his side? Please tell me you have a nice yellow anchor point for me to grab onto. Yes! Baby! Simple, simple, easy peasy, beautiful! Cover girl, I'm happy that they have these antennae going up all the way to its giant reflector dish. No, not a reflector dish. What is that thing on the Enterprise? Override.
Easy there. It shouldn't take long.
Even one this big. Wow, Aloy, where did you learn all this? All right, what secrets do you have? Reveal them to me. That's a good amount of XP. Let's rappel, shall we? Did that just send off a big-ass EMP, or... Wow, that got me... Oh, observer log. Hello. Orbit 4F8 initiated. Cycle 808231. Routing query sent. No response. G prime, ping inert agents, 43 to 46, dormant. I don't know what any of that means. Oh, no. So that means... Yes! Wow! That revealed a lot of the map. That revealed so much more than I was expecting it to. My God. Still have that vantage. I don't know what that icon means. Because it means fuck you. Figure it out. Okay. Horsey! That is a good way to get my levels up. For sure. Let's just head down this way, shall we? And take a look at this... Moira's mother at Metal Crown, that's my, like, primary objective, that thing that I think I should have been doing a while ago. But if I can look up that guy at the gate's mother's whereabouts by being over here in the Devil's Crown. I think? Oh, shit. But if I could learn more about it. How do I learn more about it, though? Just by killing it? Zell... I guess murder it and I'll learn. The more I take apart, the more I can learn, the better chance I have at overriding. I didn't know if I'd be able to get the stealth in on that, but it kind of worked.